am very fortunate I get to travel quite a bit, and making it as streamlined as possible and easy for me to go is the most important thing for me. So I'm not missing pieces, forgetting parts. I'm able to get the job done, get in the water and have fun. So I want to show you a little bit about what I brought in my bags and how I pack. With RVCA and their amazing team of designers, I was able to create this backpack and duffel bag. This is the second generation that I did with them, and designing it from the ground up. I designed it to meet the many needs that I have of being on the road, traveling, being along the salt water, being in just any kind of element out there. So first off, we have the backpack here. This is the second generation of the backpack. And in the bottom compartment here, we have the camera compartment. This is a padded, sealed compartment that is water resistant, able to hold a camera. On my trips, I always bring two cameras. I have two Canon 1DX Mark IIs to get my job done with the 50 millimeter lens here. Has the extra flap for extra protection. On the side, I created two tripod holders. Right now I have the Joby Gorilla Grip here on one side. Got a hydro flask on the other, allowing me to be able to be mobile, movement, have everything be prepared. On the top here, we've increased the roll-up size to allow more volume into the bag. I'm able to hold my Axis Go housing, as well as the new AQUATECH EVO housing for the Canon 1DX Mark II. This allows me to have everything in one place and make sure I don't forget anything on the way. The roll down, I'm able to keep it water resistant for any splashes or waves as we kind of go out on the boat. And with this material, it's all water resistant. Now my duffel bag, this is an entirely new creation that I wanted to do. So for years I've been traveling, and when I travel, I like to take my housings all carry on. And because of that, I was putting my housings in a towel, in a duffel bag, and just carrying it over my shoulder through the airports. Very little protection for what was really needed in that. With that, I then designed this duffel bag from the ground up with RVCA. In my duffel bag, I have my Canon 11 to 24, another AQUATECH EVO housing for the Canon 1DX Mark II, an additional Canon 1DX Mark II with my 24 millimeter lens, the AQUATECH P80, the AQUATECH P100, and the PD140. This is great for places like this where you have clear water, calm conditions, and just you want to get those split level shots as well as just beautiful underwater without losing any quality. So another great thing about these bags, this duffel is fully interchangeable and customizable on the inside. So you're able to fit whatever gear you want in any configuration that you want. Both bags are carry-on size to the millimeter. We made sure that it's something that fit on there because it's something very important that I don't send it through and check in. I always want to make sure it's carry-on. Memory cards, everything needed. I got my laptop up here, able to go so we can edit on the go. And this top part. So you may see that this is large here right now, but this is actually expanded version of it. And so you're able to expand and detract it as needed. Right now, this wouldn't fit in on carry-on size, but this is for when I get to my destination. And when I get here, I'm gonna wanna have towel, mask, and a pair of fins. Now I'm completely self-contained, ready to go with these two bags when I want to shoot here in the Maldives. When I need to travel with this bag to make sure that it is carry-on size, these clip down and this rolls down, and now you have a completely flat, streamlined version that fits in your carry-on and overhead space. Get to your location, you can fit a full pair of fins, wetsuit, towel, everything you need. I found in my search for the perfect camera bag, a lot of struggles for action sports, for surf photographers. There's nothing that really fit my needs. And that's where I came up with the concept to be able to create these bags, along with the designers from Ruka. So going to them, we were able to modify, to find, to fit exactly what I needed. The cameras that I use are a little bit taller, being the Canon 1DX Mark II. They don't fit in many camera bags because of how tall the camera is. Because of that, we made sure it fit perfectly in this bag. We made sure every compartment was fit and customizable so that we could fit my water housings to anything that you're doing. It doesn't just need to be for a surf photographer. This is a bag for anyone on the go. Ocean, desert, jungle, rainforest, snow. This material is made to be water resistant and handle anything thrown at it. To be able to put my name on something like this and have a bag, it's an incredible experience from designing it from the ground up.